How you doing, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and today we're going to be playing some more Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 3. We're going to start this up. Last time we played, we got captured. Oh, here we go. Kenny turned out to be a little bitch, like I called it, and a bunch of people got killed. I had absolutely nothing with that. It was just Kenny being a little beach.
What's the most important thing in this world?
I wish you could skip these cutscenes here.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
Oh no! I got bit! Oh, it kinda hurts!
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety!
Oh god, that was brutal. Woo! You know he did. Woo! You know he did. He ain't gonna be a Rush Hour 3.
As a family.
So basically what you're trying to say is you kidnap your whole family all the time. You're basically a tool to your family. Oh, here we go. How is she free and doing whatever? Nice moth, but what's going on here, Clem? Let's we can look at it. Let's just look at it.
You about done over there?
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came.
We're friends. Friends look out for one another.
That's right.
We are, aren't we?
Yeah, well, even though you're nuts.
Be, let me know. I'll keep lookout for you, too.
Okay.
Are you serious? Like, you can't hear the brush and everything get trampled by zombies just walking precariously? I'm sorry, walkers.
Come out all right, girls.
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
Yay!
We're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high.
How have you not bled to death yet, you douchebag?
If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
That's my I'm gonna fucking kill you stare.
No, stop!
Oh, big
don't
man! Big man!
Test me, girl. I'll pass every time.
Oh, I can't wait to cut your balls
Leave her
off.
Alone.
Give me the option. Actually, have it on the screen. Cut your balls off. Give me that option.
Tie her up and throw her in with the rest of them.
Big man. Oh, man. My face is red. Clem, you didn't deserve that. They tie up those very dangerous little girls. Really? Gunpoint? Jeez, there's no bullets in that. I can see
Are
it.
You guys okay?
The hell did he do to you? Hey, did he hurt you? Hey, hey!
Shut up, Kenny. God, give me the option to cut his balls off too, please. I fucking hate Kenny. Oh God, I fucking hate Kenny. All right. What was this, a biohazard, like, piece of equipment? Like, vehicle? Toted raw sewage and stuff? Good place for Kenny to be. It went to raw sewage. Piece of garbage. A lot of big bumps. Okay. That music.
All right, we gotta do something. Come on. Anyone got anything sharp? Anything?
Yeah, anybody got anything sharp so you could shove it in my neck?
Bindings off.
Oh, I mean, cut ourselves
Clem,
free
help me find
afterwards.
Something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp. Anything that can help.
Fucking A, Kenny. You do not redeem yourself ever.
We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that.
Settle down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Are you for real here?
He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
You could have warned us.
Yeah. He didn't tell us he was a fucking psychopath.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us.
I hope it at least happens to you.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
Like you helped Alvin.
Ha!
It's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit.
God, you're an idiot.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh, shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
Kenny's right. We have to do something. We can't just sit here.
Yeah, I've been a prisoner plenty of times.
See what's going on here.
Clem, the adults are talking.
Is that what this is?
Ha!
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, there, baby. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
If you didn't raise your girl to be such a pussy, maybe she wouldn't be crying right now.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
That guy's a flake. I could tell the second I set eyes on him.
Kenny, please calm down, please.
We'll have to wait and see. It's all we can do.
She's right. There's no way to know what's happened to him.
I told you already. He's gone.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc.
That actually sounds like a decent plan for a change.
Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good.
Well, if I see you getting killed, Kenny, I'm totally going to let it happen. No, I don't trust you.
Please, just listen to them. They know him, what he's capable of.
I'm not saying anything.
It's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right.
I just want to see him.
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
Is he okay?
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
Oh, please be dead. Oh, please. Please die.
Goddamn brakes ain't working for shit.
Fresh fish.
All right, up and at him.
You don't notice that his hands are not tied? Seriously?
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces.
Beat him up, please.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help.
Tools. You're right, they are all tools.
All these feelings you have.
Jesus, how are we gonna escape? They got a nice compound.
Hate. Now, they're all valid. No one needs to forgive.
Again, how have you not bled to death?
Find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Not even a band-aid on that bitch.
Food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
I ain't saying nothing. It'll run out eventually.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Ha! Come the fuck on. Right on.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration. Not up for debate. The expansion project
up, Sarah. You're gonna get us in trouble.
I don't care. And don't tell me to grow up.
I'm gonna tell you to grow up anyways. Yeah?
I'm older than you.
Yeah?
You're the one that got hit.
You're older, but you're a stupid bitch. How about that? Sorry, but you are. Your parents should have been teaching you about walkers a long time ago and about life and death. You're disillusioned, girl.
Make sure y'all you gonna die. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Well, he's got to sleep sooner or later.
And when he does, I'm going to cut his throat.
To provide a light, a bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness. So that is what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't going to be much for you tomorrow. You're going to be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold. But at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive. I guess I should say
Reggie helped us
you, but
when we ran away.
I know. I feel the same way.
What happened to his arm?
I don't know. We were all running out together, but then he fell. And everybody kept running.
Oh, nice.
He had both his arms then.
Well, either torture or a zombie bit him.
Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Hey, Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Wow, a little ass kisser. Nice encampment.
Oh, right.
Are we going to all take a shower next?
We were with them when we got caught.
And by shower, I mean a gassing next.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey. Worthless dog.
Hello. Who are you? This freaks you out. It's okay. Freaks me out too sometimes.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine. Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
He kinda got shot.
What about Nick?
He
was always taking stupid risks.
Kinda got shot.
Poor guy.
Or eaten.
Can
I can't remember
save
which.
Save it for the morning. Some of us gotta be up early.
Who's that?
I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that. Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired. But, like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill came to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
What kind of work do
Stop
they do?
With all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin
the
group.
Got a boy or a girl?
So
I think it's a
I'm
boy.
I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that.
Oh, it's a she.
I'm not happy about it.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp, covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
Uh-huh.
No, I'm serious. Uh-huh. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying.
Oh,
it's
wow.
Not as bad as you think.
Wow, it's
We're
not a competition. Immediately
here, guys.
Brush it
a
off,
real
huh?
Community. Bill is making it happen.
Oh, whatever, Judas.
Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Okay, I don't know what happened, but maybe he had his reasons.
He killed Alvin, too.
Gonna still justify
Listen,
that shit?
I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
How'd you
no
fuck,
way.
Fuck, you fuck off the way. Tip of my dick,
bitch.
We can
at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Yeah?
Reggie?
You think so?
I don't want a second chance. After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead.
I agree. I agree with bitch. I agree with her.
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see
you
if
better sit down.
Drink? Okay.
Yeah, this water over by the benches. Ah, that didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
What an ass tard.
Man, fuck that guy.
Still not as bad as Kenny.
I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I don't trust him either.
Yeah, I agree with you this time,
strange.
Kenny.
Strange.
Yeah, I guess getting part of your body chopped off can do that to a fella. You gotta take a look.
How about
around.
We chop off part of your body and find out, Kenny?
We gotta know.
I think we should start at your head.
To get out of here, we're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Well, what should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Nice. You don't want the kid to run interference, but nope. You want the kid to search for crap.
Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Yep.
Alright, let's go over here.
Just wasn't thinking.
She auto-walks if you just click on it. Isn't that nice?
I saw its shadow. It moved in front of one.
Oh, at least let Clem clean her clothes. Give her some different clothes. What are we looking at?
Looks rickety.
Rickety, huh? Like, breakable rickety? Oh, forget you. Alright, let's look. What else we got here? Walk over here.
Organic, 60% off!
Guess it's better than the ground.
Look at woman. Let's bother her. Okay. So I'm intimidated by a weird-looking girl that probably should be wearing the apple-bottom jeans and the boots with the fur. Look at that butt. Apple-bottom jeans and the boots with the fur. With the fur.
Hello?
Get lost.
What a dick. He is kind of a dick. Let's see what he does it again.
Will you please talk to me?
No. Get out of here.
Let's keep bothering him.
Go away.
Keep fucking with him. Come on. Aw, I won't let me talk to him anymore. Okay, can't go anymore that way. Oh, I'm sensing invisible barriers. Oh, come on. Come on, Clem. Come on, Clem. You're the smartest one here. Can you find something sharp to stab in Kenny's neck, please? Please, for the love of God. God.
Reminds me of the jewelry store.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Can you... You ain't gonna be able to lift it. You're way too weak.
Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
How about you fuck off, one arm? Oh, what is that? Huh? Look at rope. Let's look at that. Ooh, I bet I know what that does. Yep. We just gotta climb up. Barbed wire? Is it razor wire or barbed wire? People get that mixed up all the time. No, it's barb. That would hurt. That would hurt a lot. Let's look at the fence. If it's put together with ricky dinky little nothing nails, it could easily be torn down.
This place seems pretty secure.
Clementine, please. I asked really nicely. I don't want
hey,
to...
What the hell is she doing?
No, nothing. You know, kids. They love not listening.
You had one job, Reggie. This is real disappointing.
Huh.
Gonna have to tell Bill about this.
Good. Come on. Good. Get him in trouble too, so he has to help.
Shut your fucking mouth. I don't know you.
Please shoot Kenny.
Dad!
Oh, you're all fucked up now. Bill's gonna hear about this shit.
Troy, please.
Fuck you, Reggie. This is setting you back a few. Get comfortable, asshole.
He was trying to help. She's just a kid.
No one's talking to you, Indian lady.
Hey!
It's fine. Wow. I am Indian.
Everybody get to bed.
Well, at least he didn't stereotypically describe her wrong. I don't know.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it?
God, I fucking hate you.
I'll try.
You'll do just fine.
As long as it gets you killed, Kenny, that's all I care about. I'm gonna sleep well, dreaming of your blood flowing out of your face.